Open Visual Studio. Click on Create a New Project. Select Empty Project. C++ Windows Console. In project name, type Lab1. Select the IPC144 Works repository you created for your work. Go to Workshops, WS1, select this directory. Make sure that Place Solution Import Project in the same directory is selected. Click on Create, and an empty project will be created, ready to work.